welcome. This video is about the rational numbers and the addition and subtraction of rational numbers. So here we will learn with the help of this video what actually the rational numbers are and how we are going to add or subtract the rational numbers. Before we learn how to add or subtract the rational numbers, let us first understand what actually the rational numbers are. You might have seen numbers like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so on, and you know these are called natural numbers. Similarly, the numbers which start from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, so on, we call them whole numbers. And the numbers which we don't say start but which includes the negative of integers and the whole numbers, that means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so on, we call them integers. Similarly, you might have seen the numbers of the type 1 by 3, 2 by 3, 1 by 4, 4 by 3, 11 by 13, so on. So these we call the fractional numbers, are simply fractions. Now we are going to add some more numbers in this group, that is -1 by 3, -2 by 3, -1 by 4, -4 by 3, and so on. These are the negative of fractions, so we call them negative of fractions. And you have already learned about these numbers, that is what natural numbers are, whole numbers, integers, fractions, and now also the negative of fractions. When we group these numbers, these form another type. These are then called by the another name, which is called rational number. So what is rational number? All of the following, that is natural numbers, whole numbers, integers, fractions, and negative of the fractions, these are actually the rational numbers. So you don't misunderstand it, that a rational number must have both the parts, that is denominator as well as the numerator. Sometimes you may not have a denominator of a rational number. For example, 1, if you take the example of 1, 2, 3 or 0 simply, or -5, here in this case you will not obviously see any type of denominator. But what can you do here? You are able to do here, if you take 2, example of 2, you can divide it by 1, then 2 divided by 1, it is a type of, or it is a rational number, and where you have both the parts, numerator as well as denominator. Now we will learn about the addition and the subtraction. But before we learn about the addition and subtraction, we have mainly two types of rational numbers on the basis of the addition and subtraction. That is, when we perform addition and subtraction, we categorize rational numbers on the basis of two parts. First type, rational numbers with the same denominator. The rational numbers having same denominator, for example, sometimes also called like rational numbers, 1 by 3, 2 by 3. This pair of rational numbers are 1 by 4, 5 by 4. This pair of rational numbers are 11 by 13, 19 by 13, 101 by 13. So these groups of rational numbers, this pair and this triplet, these we call the like rational numbers. Here in both the cases denominator is same, here also in both the cases denominator is same, here also in all the three cases the denominator is 13, that is same. So whenever you see the pair of rational numbers where the denominator is same, you call them like rational numbers, or simply the rational numbers with same denominator. Second type, rational numbers with different denominators. For example, 1 by 3, 2 by 5, these are the two rational numbers with different denominators. Here in first rational number, the denominator is 3, and in second denominator, the denominator is 5. Second rational number, the denominator is 5. Similarly, in the second pair, the denominators are 4 and 7. Similarly, in the third group of rational numbers, the denominators are 13, 17 and 31. So we also sometimes call them, these are rational numbers with different denominators, or we can say them unlike rational numbers. So you have now learned about the two types of rational numbers. These are not actually the main two types of the rational numbers, but we identify these two types in order to perform the operations addition and subtraction, because there are different rules. There are some particular rules for the rational numbers with same denominator, and there are other rules for the rational numbers with different denominator. So that is why we categorize these two rational numbers on the basis of two different parts, two different types. Now, this is here is some assignment for you, that is, identify the like and unlike rational numbers from the following. Given below are some rational numbers, that is -1/3, 2/13, -1/4, 4/3, 11/13 and 19/4. What you have to do here, you have to identify the like pair of rationals from these. Like, I am helping you here to identify one pair, that is -1/3 and 4/3. If you take -1/3 and 4/3, in both the cases the denominator is 3, here there is also 3, here is also 3. So we can say this pair of rational numbers is like pair of rational numbers. Now we will learn about the addition and subtraction of rational numbers. Adding and subtraction rational numbers having same denominator. First we will learn about the addition and subtraction of rational numbers with the same denominator. For example, let us take the example of this, 1/3 plus 2/3. Here in this case, the denominators are same. So what we can do, how we will add these two rational numbers, we simply add their numerators and take a common denominator, that is 1 plus 2 divided by 3, which is equal to 1 plus 2 is 3 divided by 3. So 3/3 is equal to 1. Let us take another example. 12/9 minus 22/9. Now, in case if you have to subtract the rational numbers two, but the denominators are same, the rule is same. You have to subtract only the numerators and taking common denominator. Here, the first numerator is 12, minus 22 is the second numerator, divided by the common 9. So, 12 minus 22, you might have learned it. So, that is minus 10 divided by 9. Let's take one more example, that is example third, -1/7 plus 21/7. In both the cases, denominators are same. So what we have to do, we have to add only the numerators, that is -1 plus 21. The numerators are both the rational numbers, divided by the common denominator, which is 7. So it is -1 plus 21. So this is the addition or subtraction of integers. You might have learned it there. So this is plus 20, or we can say simply 20 divided by 7. So this is how we are going to add or subtract the rational numbers with the same denominator. Now we will try to understand the addition or subtraction of the rational numbers which don't have the common denominator. For example, if I take the example of 1/4 plus 2/3, here in both the cases the denominators are different. So how we are going to add these? Here we have a method which we call the cross multiplication method. So cross multiplication method, we multiply the numerator of first rational number with the denominator of second rational number, that is 1 into 3 here, plus the denominator of the first rational number with the numerator of the second rational number, that is 4 into 2 here, divided by the multiplication of their denominators, that is 4 into 3. Now 3 into 1 is 3, and 4 into 2 is 8, divided by 4 into 3 is 12. So it is 3 plus 8 is 11, 11 by 12. One more example, 12/5 minus 2/3. In both the cases here, the denominator is also the different. So again, using the rule cross multiplication technique, 12 into 3 minus 5 into 2 divided by 5 into 3. That is 12 into 3 is 36 minus 5 into 2 is 10 divided by 5 into 3 is 15. 36 minus 10, that is 26 divided by 15. One more example, minus 1 by 2, minus 5 by 7. This is the difference of two rational numbers. Here we are going to multiply minus 1 by 7, minus 1 into 7, minus 2 into 5, divided by 2 into 7. Minus 1 into 7 is minus 7, minus 2 into 5 is 10, divided by 2 into 7 is 14. Now it is minus 7, it is minus 10, both are negative. So we need to add them, but the result remains also negative. So that is 7 plus 10, that is 17, minus 17 divided by 14. So in this way, we have also learned the addition and subtraction of rational numbers where the denominators are not same. Now, here are some problems for you which you have to try at your home. In box first is the problem 1 by 9 plus 2 by 9. It is a question of first type, that is rational numbers with the same denominator. Question number 2, problem 2, 12 by 5 minus 2 by 5. Problem 3, minus 1 by 12 plus 5 by 12. So this is the category of rational numbers where the denominators are same. Now in box 2, you will find here the rational numbers with different denominators, that is 12 by 7 plus 2 by 5, problem 1. Problem 2, minus 1 by 11 plus 5 by 4, different denominators. Problem 3, minus 1 by 11 minus 5 by 7. So this is the different. I hope you will now solve these questions. Thank you.